All right, this is Soul in the Truth.